If you want to make Bulgarian split squats more quad focused, slide your front foot back to allow for more knee flexion at the bottom position. To better isolate your quads, I recommend elevating your heel to make it easier to drive your knee forward while maintaining a more upright torso. Follow for more tips and let me know if that helps.